this? Can I do that? Hey, 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 hey. Hey. Ah. Huh? Whoa. Uh-oh. I'll stop touching things then. Well, shit. Uh-oh. Did I press the wrong button? The morning sun flickered between the pine trees as the carriage approached the castle. A faint memory of reflection in the windowpane repeated itself over and over. Am I outside now? Get up, Daniel. The quest is not over yet, and how did I make it out? I have no idea. This looks like almost exactly the same room as before. Whoa.
Come this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Yeah, sure. They sound like they're in pain and agony to me. Oh, that lion looks happy. Happy lion. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to tread on your door. Can I jump up there? Yeah! Bet that monster can't get up here. Yeah, great. Okay. Only one way to go. Oh, great. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, you open... What? What? Oh, I see. I'm stuck. Go, kind of. Does that work? Well, I think I just fucked up. What's that? Come on. Come on. Yeah. Eh? 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 Yeah? Yeah, I think I've messed this up. Hey! I use this to pull and push this, maybe? Ah, there we go. Kind of, there we go. And then this, right? How do I do this? That. There we go. Fucking great. Squishies, hey! There was that. It's a whale. Close. Okay. What's that noise? It's like a whale. Okay. If I go this way, and that will mark that I've taken this way. Uh-oh. Maybe not the best way to go. The fuck? Hey! Dudes! You were helping me out, right? Help a brother out? Whoops. Okay, there's nothing that way. I won't go upstairs just yet. I don't think I'm gonna like it down here. Sorry for just... Yeah, I won't pick that up just yet, come on. Be real! What's this? Can I trap a rat? Can I do that? Can I trap a squishy? I'm doing it. I don't care. I don't care if a... distorted... humanoid walks in. There we go. Squishy! Where are you? Yeah! Did I get you? No, I got you. I got you. Nice. If you can't squish him, trap him. Yeah. No. No, squishy, no. You're mine. You're mine. My squishy. My squish. Yeah. No, squishy. 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 No! No! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to trap the squishy. What the fuck is that? Is that a dinosaur? Inside this, squishy? No. It's all gone weird. Have I got a is that a warden or something? I'm going in here. Go and stop me. Bye. Oil, right? Yes. Yeah. Where is this? Okay. So I'm getting the feeling that whatever's making that noise is patrolling the area. So I was locked in. Maybe it will come back, make a noise, and I gotta hide. Oh, it's coming back. It's coming back. Open this. Alright. I'm sorry. Maybe it's on the other side of the door.
Oh!
Okay, let's just go. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Guess we're going this way. Cell area 1. Oh yeah, that sounds good. That sounds great. Did I go this way already? Why, yes I did. Okay, let's go back. Guess I'm going upstairs, right? Right. Have I been in here? I've been in here. This way. Bye. This way. Don't shut the door. I guess I go this way. This way. This way. Okay, let's try going. Hello? Monster? Hello? Is that oil? Yes, please. Shh, squishy. What do I need a hammer for anyway?
Where is she? Where did she go?
Just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Okay. Daniel, what are you involved in? What is this? Like a chisel? Chipper. I combine them. Stone chipper. Hey, it works. Okay. What do I use it on? It's very corroded and so I use a stone chipper on this, right? Right. There we go. Boom, shake the room. do it. Should probably look around. Well, that might not be the answer. Someone fapping in here? Oh, I don't think there's anything. I think someone is fapping in here. What have we got? I'll come back for you, if I remember. Let's go this way. So I'm trying to use darkness as cover. If this bastard is running around down here, I don't particularly want him to see me. Yeah. I guess I need to go through this hole? Am I right? There we go. Do it! Push! Uh-huh. Yeah, why not? Oh wait, I tell you what. Let us quick look to the left. Might regret this. Or does it just take me in a big circle? Is that what it does? I think that's what it does. Please don't say me that's, tell me that's what it does. I think that's what it does. Hope that thing's not around. Yep, I know, I'm going crazy, I'm going slower. I want this. Numb. Yeah? Yeah. Let's run! Run, bitch, run! Making progress. Northern block. Hole is too narrow. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset your hole. Do I use any of this? Oh, no, wait, I use the chipper. Right. There we go. Boom shakalaka. Yeah. The servants avoided him, yet he knew they were there. They all smelled of spiced wine, a mystic scent permeated by clove and sage. Fuck. Can I go back? I cannot go back. Okay. I can't crouch. Reminds me of when I was having my journey through the womb. Or the testicle passage. Or something. Good times. Nostalgia. Okay. Come on. There we go. Push. Come on, just push! One more time! Baby is born.
Oh my god, he's so beautiful!
Let's quickly just... won't budge. It is locked and the padlock is in excellent condition. What does that say? Kitchen!
Carlina!
Let's go this way first. Why do you have the kitchen and the food storage in two different places, huh? Tell me that. What? Storage. I think I've had enough of storage for one day. To the kitchen! Oh, that is pitch black. Hello? Anybody up in here? What's this? We'll leave that for us. Why not? Hey, buddy. Enjoying the feast?
2nd of August, 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening. The outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Müller, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
They are dead because of me! That's just the way he said it, I'm sorry. Yeah, that's how I cut my tomato. Perfect. Should probably stock up on this. Hey, want some bread? No need to thank me. Just helping out the little guy. Oh wait. No, duh. Let's make a little bit of a barricade. You'll never know I'm in here. Probably going to be around one of these corners. What is that? What is that? Pig! And what are you? Rats. I don't want to pick you. I'd rather pick up a dead pig than dead rats, of course. Do I do something with this? Whoa, oh, it's your legs. No, have you got something stuck in you? Okay. Alright then. What is this? Some sort of acid! I shouldn't have drank it! God damn it! It just looked so tasty. Put you in there? Is that what I do? You want a nice buff? Acid buff? Get in the buff! Oh, okay. He was my friend! So I do something with this, right? Something with the acid. I pick up this. What does that say? Health there. Diphtheria. It must be this because this is in a marked label bottle thing. That's huge. Oh, I didn't mean to chuck it. Where are you? Ah, fucked that up. Let's put this in. Air? Air? Oh, what? The bottleneck is too narrow for the flask to be filled without spilling the acid, but a glass container is an ideal vessel. Okay, no problem. Got a glass container. What the fuck? The acid doesn't want the bottle. I'm not gonna pick it up. Need to find a glass. That's probably what that... Shush! It's probably what that big bottle was for, which I threw. a cup around here? Somewhere? Would you like an apple for the stew? Okay. Some bread? Bread and apple stew? Come on, Piggy, you want a bath too? Okay. So I need a cup or something. Oh, do I use this? Can I use that? No! Not the fire. There we go! I use this, right? Nam? Nam? Metal wouldn't hold the acid for very long. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. There must be something in here. Something around somewhere. Porcelain? Okay, maybe not porcelain. Yeah, I think I done goofed. Shouldn't have that on. Damn. Oh wait, do I have anything? No. There it is. Cool. And that's how I know I use this, because it didn't smash. Bottleneck is too narrow. Okay, maybe not. Never mind. How about this lovely wicker basket? No. I really don't know. Maybe it's in the storage area. Oh, I really don't know. There we go. Right there. In you go. Okay, well, I don't know. I can open it, then the monster can. Ooh, no. Running, in, hide. Please tell me I'm in the dark. I've got a box in front of my face, you can't see me. And I can't see you. Oh, you're right there. Okay. Don't worry about this person hiding behind this box. Ooh. Okay. Bye. Close the door behind you. Yeah. Still there? Dude. Bruh. Mate. Gun. Okay. You're still around though, aren't you? You're here somewhere. The lights are all red, so you must be here. You're right there. Hey. Didn't even say goodbye. Still there. So I'm missing something, right? Clearly need something for this. Don't know what it could be. Acid, what can I do? Do I dip this in? No, it'll only ruin it. How about this? Hollow needle. Cannot use. Oh, well, I could have had some acid inside. This would only ruin it. Hmm. No? No? In you go. Eh. Almost there. Okay. Alright, okay. What's this? Can I go up there? No? Okay. Well, unfortunately, I've come to the end of this episode, but thank you so much for joining me in Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Things are heating up. We're seeing more of this corpse, I guess, of some kind. Hopefully next time we will be able to find out what we need for the kitchen and get out of the prison. And, yeah, maybe something a little bit less non-scary, because I'm not scared. Anyway, thanks again for watching, and join me next time. And I'll see you then.
Bye!
Last time, on The Walking Dead.
I know how you feel right now. It's one of the worst feelings in the world. We can't be kids anymore, Sarah. You need to grow up before you die. There aren't any other choices. Please, Sarah, you've got to start trying. You're not going to be okay. Please.
Are you listening?